how to stop worrying about what people will say. Well, right from the childhood, criticism or sermons about do's and don'ts are infused in the mind of the child. Your parents would say, this is right, don't do this, do that. And the problem is the confusion reigns supreme, and these personal decisions of people around you, they are infused in your minds. And sometimes they are also confusing. Parent will say one thing, teacher will say another, and you would not know who is right and who is wrong. So if the confidence does not develop, further it is aggravated while in school or college. The bullies, they trouble you, they harass you, they make fun of you, and that also creates an impact. In professional life also, some colleagues are jealous and they try to pull you down. They try to take all measures, all tactics, they play tactics to pull you down, and you always remain on the back foot. Now, what we should do? This is important. Develop assertiveness. What is assertiveness? You should always say to yourself, I'll never say yes if I want to say no. And I will learn how to say no. Because the problem arises when, due to fear of criticism, if somebody asks you something, you say, yes, I will do it. Even when you know you will not be able to do it. So this is the major problem. So you ensure that you don't get into this kind of rut. Don't allow others to take you for granted. This is the second point. Don't allow others to take you for granted. You live your life. Each one is an individual. Sometimes there could be genuine criticism. Be open, but never accept anything blindly. Number two, face confidently any opposition. Courage is most important in life. And don't be afraid of making mistakes. Have you ever met anybody who doesn't make mistake? Or has anybody met someone who doesn't make any mistake? If you read the biographies of great leaders, you will find even they have been making mistakes. So mistake making is not something which is unnatural. It's a natural thing. We learn from our mistakes much more than from following the regular path. So don't be afraid of making mistakes. And also, don't be afraid of asking questions. If somebody says something and you genuinely don't agree, ask him questions, ask her questions. Don't just say yes if you want to say no. And if you follow this technique, if you practice this art, if you practice these affirmations, I can assure you, you will be able to set yourself on the right path, and you will not be afraid of. You will absolutely stop worrying about what people will say.